Richard McGee here.
Nick!
What's up, guys? It's Mac1381. Till the moment y'all have all been waiting for, my Kubota B7500 HST. It's four-wheel drive. Actually, we have it in two-wheel drive right now, but that's just because we're mowing with it. You always want to mow in two-wheel drive unless you're in mud and shit like that, but we're just right here. But yeah, so this is it. It's a 21 horsepower three-cylinder diesel. It's got a Bush Hog brand 72-inch finishing mower. I'll show you what the finish looks like on it. And it's got a canopy and three-point hitch, obviously, and LA272 front end loader. And you saw earlier me chopping branches. It's dangerous, but it's the only way to get it done. So he's gonna. I'll show you how to run it. Show you the cut. The cut's really, really good. But it looks so good. We've been cutting the other pasture. This one here is about 3 acres, 4 acres, 5 acres. But this one already needs to be mowed again, but I'll be doing it in a couple weeks. And this is where I'll be moving to. Grass is pretty thick. Cutting really low, probably right about 2 inches right now. Leaves a really good finish, and that's what we want. It probably, with this mower, it'll take us several hours to mow all this grass. When I bush hogged it, last week, it was probably up to like my thighs right here. I'm not even kidding you. It's probably about this tall on me. But the lights and everything work on it. Anyway, Matt, Beck. All right, let's get out of here. Ready? Deckard.